to meet you finally in person.
First of all, that is very important that during the war you are here, and also very important that during the war from first days of full-scale war, Iceland supported Ukraine. Thank you very much for your people, not only government, just for ordinary people, for supporting us.